Hey, welcome back, guys. Welcome to me, Ragra. We are playing blue and black, and we are aggressive as hell. We have underdog Evangel, as well as Sleeper and Fairy in the early drops. Kaito can draw us a card, Liliana kicks and one trespasser. Turn 4 we are Archfiend, really underrated card in my opinion, also Shelly. And 5 drops we can get smaller creatures back. With Archpriest and Shelly for the removal, and also its ultimate. Also Fleshgorger for 3 or 7 drop, and it's aggressive. We draw cards, we take down their units, and that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy this gameplay. It isn't mono red. Just save time. Maybe removal would have been better here. Easy target for the good old strangle here. Can we draw a land? Is the real question. Anything else? Lightning strike? So we're stuck on 2. One card remaining, how many in graveyard? 3, he needs to remove. It's 4 mana and exile 4 cards. Okay, we can play with that. We need to stabilize. Definitely a no. No brainer, that is. Again, take your boy down.
I could sneak right by, but I'm itching to fight. Thanks. I'll be taking that now.
Maybe this wasn't the best turn. Okay. That's 2 damage. Cut down is pretty good. So he's getting underdog back.
something you don't know.
That's no damage.
That all you got? Thanks. I'll be taking that now.
We have removal. We have counter magic. Now what? You know it's a GG. Another one. Emperor. There she is.
Feel the energy of battle. Then we must protect the people. Strike fast and strike hard.
What's it gonna be? Oh. Try again. Wow. I guess that's that then. Another one.
Keep watch for intruders.
No blocks. Should we do it? Sunfall. We use the mana for it as well. Sadly, we can't counter it. JC boy.
Kapask. E Masahak.
Already going for glory.
Surrender every last thought to Phyrexia.
Oopsie daisy. Swing. Maybe the draw would have been better. But I like the discard part. Yep, we got a 1-1 token. Why don't you discard 3? You have 6, so you can't really use it. Where's that... that dude. Swing. Where's that memory deluge into chase? Sure. That's a GG. Let's get rid of this dude before it's too late. At least it's cruel. That's an awesome land art as well. Yeah, he's dumping just all his one drops. Let's try to stabilize. Of course, just some trash one drops. Nothing. Good luck against Shelly. Yeah, yeah, trash one drops, good luck. Right, we are against Lantern Bearer. That's an awesome card. Swamperoni. Please don't get countered. If you control the spirit. Spirit enchantment, that's pretty good. That's a lot of damage. Archfiend or Shelly. Shelly can't really block. Oh, it's every turn. Counter spell. You also control an enchantment, so we have to counter this spell. Correct. Two mana open. I can block your boy. Draw a cheeky card. End it. Bye bye. Cool deck though, spirit enchantment deck. Let's see what we're gonna do. Must be a removal. You can pump to 3/3. Another dog is tapped out. Kaito.
Hope you're ready for some long games. Bet you can't catch us.
Shelly. This is mine. One draw.
Now this is a juicy secret.
Must be a removal, I mean he's mono black dude. Can't really attack, can we?
There's no secret I can't uncover.
You're swinging or not? Alright, let's get the sleeper then. HP. Get this dude. Why don't we sacrifice another one? Now you're removing it. Should have removed that a while back.
I've got all kinds of connections.
Let's get your underdogs.
Something you don't know.
I have the mana though. Wait also. Archie boy. Go for the throat.
Now you've done it.
Alright, alright, alright.
Must protect the people. We've got the edge in this fight.
Well, if Liliana fails, then it's kind of bad. Counter magic. Do it. Another token.
Guards, to me.
May your blade strike true.
Removing tokens is never good. Counter magic.
Remember your training.
Pop another token.
We must protect the people.
Another removal. What's there to think about? Just, yeah, use it. You could have used it like 10 seconds ago. Fun! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just removal or counter, and he's only swinging with Emperor. Please, resolve. Get your boy out of here. Oh yeah, I know you're mad. But my HP is so low, dude. Yeah, Emperor is kinda broken. Where's your removal? Giving him card draw is less than perfect. All right, Thalia, no Thalia. Remove? No. Okay. You have tiny creatures. Now what? X that. Blitz is for 4. Dude, how hard can it be? Here comes the announcements. Another one. We need Archfiend on the field ASAP. Sunfall. They're gonna lose. Only 2. Now that is definitely a problem. That's 12, 14 damage. He can pump up tokens as well. Other than that, we're dead. I guess let's stay aggressive. Why don't you sacrifice one? It's a combo, but it's gonna cost you 6 HP. Everyone find just the mana for a counter spell. You want that damage? Five mana. That's a lot. Why don't you tap out? You don't want that smoke? Are you not? I'm dead, I think. It's gonna be a hard match against Mono Red, who starts with Kumano. Jump with blockers. He needs a land, lightning strike as well. Play with fire, of course. Of course you have it. Next turn you have a lightning strike. I think we need to add more lands to this deck. Things are not working as promised. There it is. Take another 4, go to 12.